guard then, right? So what she's gonna do, puts her knee to the centre of my bum, yeah, weight down on the opposite side, pops her knee through, she sits back, look. One knee comes to one side, one knee comes to the other side, yeah? If you notice, this leg is going under the other side, yeah? She straightens that leg out, creates a gap for it to bring the other one through, pops it in, yeah? And then that's all she's doing, yeah? Is on the bottom of the muscle there. Look, she's got it again, pointing the bone up and doing like a little bit of choke, yeah? So again, yeah, yeah. There, straight away. One more time. Guard. Sit to the bum. Pushes the leg down, pops the knee up, pops the other knee to the other side. Look, that comes up to you. So as once this leg comes up,
yeah.
If I go to sit up, it makes it so much harder for me to escape now, yeah? So if this leg is down, I can sit up. Yeah? Push his leg up. Yeah, see how awkward it is now for me to try and pull out this. By then, if you create that gap, that was in there. There it is. Everybody happy? Let's go.